According to Thingamajigger, this time it's the first floor to blame.